as we touch both worlds. You're the kind of girl who can take down a man and lift him back up again. You are strong, but you're needing humble, but you're breathing. And based on your body language and shoddy curses I've been reading, your style's quite selective, though your mind is rather reckless. Well, I guess it just suggests that this is just what happens.